So, I was watching Chris Wallace on Fox News, the interview with Giuliani about Donald Trump, and he kept going back into the 1980s and he was talking about this, that, and the other. And I got to recognizing some similarities between what Donald Trump did and what Giuliani did, and how Giuliani took out the mafia and the role that Giuliani plays for Donald Trump. Now, get this. Donald Trump is one of the largest real estate moguls in the world. And New York City used to have a mafia in it. And Rutfield and them used to control the real estate. And Giuliani busted the families inside of New York. And what I think might have happened, now this is supposition, but I think that you could really do some digging on it, is that Donald Trump was low on money. Giuliani was doing investigations, and Donald Trump was willing to be the slumlord to pick up the slack in the real estate industry in New York and become the new mafia mob for the construction industry in New York. And so he built a lot of his ties, like Friedman and Giuliani and all this stuff, back in the 1980s. And that's how he got involved with the franchise, because he had enough money to support the franchise. And he was an easy mark because they took him in under their wing. And he always felt like he was something special, yet he really wasn't. And when Giuliani stated from the 1980s what was going on and the lies that Giuliani was perpetrating, which is conspiracy to conspire underneath federal law, which technically, if you're conspiring in a conspiratorial way as the lawyer for any person, you break the arbitration rules for the lawyer client privilege. And so therefore the privileges between Giuliani and Donald Trump no longer exist. And so therefore you have to think of the relationship of what Giuliani's done for Donald Trump. And is it the fact that Giuliani, as he was knocking down the mafia with the FBI, was working with Donald Trump and these other people to put Donald Trump and themselves in the position in New York to be the largest crime empire of slumlords and mafia that were ever known? Yet Donald Trump hid it from everybody, and that's the reason why he did what he did and he acts the way he acts. Because the truth is that the people around him are all part of this world organized crime conspiracy with Donald Trump, and Giuliani's a part of it. If this is true, then is it true that Donald Trump and Giuliani worked together in the Trump campaign in order to find the information about who was the squirrel inside of the Trump campaign, and then identified that squirrel because Giuliani was getting references out of the FBI that were helping out Donald Trump to stay ahead of the game? Because Donald Trump knew he was under investigation before he ran for president, and in 2014, he separated himself from his own assets, and his own children act in a mafia way, and they act as if they're all family, mia morta, you know? Like James Comey said, he kissed me on my cheek. These are all suppositions, yet they seem to be worthy of the review and the looking at of people like the New York Times, who did start this article back in 1988 about the mafia, and they would have the most information between what did Donald Trump pick up for assets and what did the mafia leave behind, and what role did Donald Trump pick up in New York City and New York anywhere in relationship to what assets were lost by the mafia, and where did he get the money from it? Ultimately, did they pull them people out from the mafia and then have Donald Trump take in, and were they taking over somebody else's empire? That's a big question. Because we already know that he's working with the oligarchs of Russia, which might as well have the key term of being mafia, Russian mafia. God bless God. So you got to wonder, this wall he's building, is he building it because Israel helped him hack into the defense of the United States of America and gave him all this information so that he can have people from Israel come over and build this wall for him so they can make billions of dollars for the things that they did to help his campaign? You got to think about all these things that he's done. These are the truths. This is a long video. It's worth your time. God bless God. God bless God. These people are terrible. And if we find them now, they'll stop doing this to the rest of the world.